cops are pulling away. But they're still around, so don't relax just yet.